Hey everybody, I'm Tamiko and I am a Ford model, and today I'm going to show you some pictures from my portfolio. This first shot is a shot from Maybelline, and it's one of my favorites because I feel sexy in this one. I don't know, something about the eyes or the hair. They straightened my hair that day and put some long hair on it, and I really like it. The neutral tones was one of my favorites. Okay, this story. This is from Oprah Magazine, and this story is called World Traveler. And it was a beautiful story because it looks like we shot it in some exotic place like Mexico or Turkey or something, but we shot it in South Beach, Florida. And this was one of the first times after my hair was natural that we blew it out and they straightened it and they put what they call a fall on it. So it looks like I have this, my long hair going straight back. And the patterns are great, the colors. Love this one because it just feels like I said, I'm in Morocco where I've never been and I'm dying to go. And it was just great, fluid and flowy and colorful, which I love. Oh, and now this one. We did this at a big like estate out on Long Island in New York. I got to wear these furs and this jewelry and just run around in these great cars, and these dogs were almost as big as me when they stood up, and they were beautiful and well-trained, and they almost dragged me through the mud, which would have been a great picture to have. It was a great fall day. I missed that about New York. Let's see what else we have here for you. Oh, another one of my favorites is this test that I did. It was fun because I don't usually get to play and dance because I do a lot of catalog work. But for these, I got to jump around and pose and really, really model. So these are one of my favorites. These two are, they get me in trouble sometimes, these shots. I put this one up on my website. I got a lot of feedback on this one, but they're a little racy. I don't always get to do the racy stuff, so I do like that. Now this one is another one of my va-va-voom shots, I like to call them. Again, with my natural hair, which I love. And this was what they call a test shot. It was a spec test where a photographer shoots pictures with me and then they submit them to magazines and hopefully they'll buy them and turn them into a real story. And this one actually got picked up, so I was happy about that. And then this next one from Maybelline is one of the first times that they used my hair natural, which is a big deal for those of you that don't know. Not so much now, but a few years ago it was. And I was so happy and got so many letters from people that, wow, there is a brown skin model out there and they're using her natural hair. So I was really proud of that. And then another one, another Maybelline shot. They are doing wonderful for wonderful colors for brown skin. There are a lot of makeup lines that don't understand or get that there are so many shades of black women. And I think Maybelline is doing a wonderful job in creating colors for us. And who would have known that a black girl could wear green? I'm wearing green, and I love it. So I was really happy about that. This is just real Tamiko. I couldn't be, I think all of these are my clothes. The only thing the stylist put on me was this big necklace. But these are all my clothes. It's my hair. I'm smiling. Really, really natural makeup. And sitting on a stool like I'm doing now, hanging out. So that is my book. And this is what a model portfolio looks like, and I wish you luck with your modeling career.
Catch more Ford Models videos on VCast from Verizon Wireless.